Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Current forecast is 5 or 10 minutes more of rain before it starts to dry up. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Rain should be ending shortly. So we should see a dry line starting to form fairly rapidly, so make sure you cool your tyres down the straights. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Looks like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Inters seem to be the fastest tyre for now. Threat of rain for the time being, conditions look good. Okay, not sure whether dries or inters are faster, we're right on the crossover. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Race strategy after that. I've got some options for you, so go and check your MFD. Okay, copy that. Probably about time we change tyres. It's a bit of a crossover period for sure, but the longer we stay, the worse it's going to get. Pit box is currently full. Stay out on track. Stay out. Okay, it could be a risk with the circuit this greasy, but we think the slick might now be the quicker tyre. If you think you can keep it on the road, let's consider swapping over. Gaps of the car ahead is 1.6 seconds. Understood. Stopping this lap. Back into the race. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, one stop to go, just one stop left in this strategy. DRS has been enabled, DRS is now enabled. Front is 4.3 seconds. Gap to your teammate ahead is 6.7 seconds. No rain expected for the time being. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Flag. afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. Gap ahead is 9.6 seconds. You're in 8th place, and gap to the car in front is 10.1 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres, and the gap behind us is 4.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 27.6 seconds. You've got 4 laps until your pit window opens. 19 laps to go. So the gap to the car ahead, 10.4 seconds. Overtake and burn off some of this energy. approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Yellow flag. Green flag. Keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 13.1 seconds. Window's open, so let's box this lap, box this lap. Losing some tire grip anytime now. sat in sixth. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by. 15.5 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. We're leading the car behind by 4.8 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. The distance to the leader is 31.6 seconds. Your pit window is open. Pit window currently open. And that's 8 laps to go. Dropping due to wear, so don't be too aggressive. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Front is 2.0 seconds. Gap ahead is 9.3 seconds.